Last bit of indoors now. This is walking down from the kitchen part into the dining room end. So we've got the dining room table there, which I've put in all kinds of different places and not really decided on where it's going to go. These paintings, well, postcards, were given to us by the Korean lady who paints them. So I put them up because they match my colour scheme, which is green. So we've got the chaise lounge, which is there. And that's a painting by Richard's dad, which I don't think the perspective is very good on it, but there you go. TV. Plants leading out to the garden. Cat on the chair. This is where I sit and have my morning cup of tea. Normally with a cat on my lap. You might recognise this. Oh, and I've got my spoons dotted around. Remember this one? And then we've got gardening books and cookery books. An aspidistra plant that was my grandma's, that's over 100 years old now. And along that wall, I'm going to put some shelves, and I want to put all my books up there on that big blank wall. That's my plan. My bag on wheels that I take with me, that cost me a fortune. That's the kitchen from this end. And then go out into the garden, which will be the next bit.